Actress Manisha Goirala was born in Kathmandu, Nepal. She is the recipient of 4 Filmfare Awards. Manisha Goirala is the descendant of prominent Goirala family of Nepal. She made her debut in the Peri Betwala Nepali movie in the year 1989. In the year 1991, she made her Hindi movie debut in Saudagar with Radha role. Up to 1994, she appeared only in several Hindi films. In the year 1994, she made her first Telugu movie debut in Criminal. In 1995, the Tamil film industry gave her an opportunity to debut in her first Tamil movie, hit movie named Bombay. For this, she received many awards. She worked in some famous Tamil films, but her predominant work is in Hindi films. She appeared in 1 English, Kannada, Bengali and Malayalam films. Apart from working in films, she also appeared in 3 television shows.